best location for lobster rolls in Key West, Florida, DJ's Clam Shack. We got the double stuff and the regular. So you can see how much more meat you get. This was $42, this is $25. You must come here. It's a little small shack. Get coleslaw with it as well. But seen on Guy Fieri's Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. Been coming here for years before Guy Fieri. It's a Key West must stop. You're even here for a day, half a day. If you're on a boat or whatever, you must stop here and get the lobster.